Oh, there's one thing I didn't mention. We are having a rule to make sure we have to 100% these temples. You have to get the map, compass, and all the sculptures of the temple that you can get at that time. Because I know there's some temples where you can't get all the sculptures.
Oh no! Fuck! 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 Fuck!
What?
Fuck! 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 I screwed up. Oh, I screwed up. I need to climb back up. Shit.
What did you do?
I didn't break through the web. It didn't work.
Yes. Yes. I'm going to beat you.
No, you're not.
Oh, yes. Yes. Also, teams. We have to have different teams for a different game series. This is completely different. I like to let you guys know I'm a lot better at Zelda than Josh Jepson is. So, Team Two Clan.
Fuck you. Right, Team Josh Jepson, the Jeff Squad, guys, the Jeff Squad.
Yeah, leave in the comments letting us know what team you guys are on for this versus.
Yep.
Okay, yep. I broke through the web first try, so I'm not sure how much you're sucking now, but...
No! Don't do it again! No! Oh, I'm gonna murder you, Link! Just jump properly!
It's not that hard, Josh.
Don't be an idiot!
To be honest, I suck at the later parts of the game.
Do you really?
See, that's why I know I'm gonna win.
That and I just defeated King Dodongo.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Wait, are you beating for reals right now?
Yeah.
No, you're not!
Yeah, I just beat King Dodongo.
You can't just lie. I don't believe you. You can't just lie. Wait, are you okay? Like, are you being 100% serious?
Yes.
What?
I'm not even being 100% serious. I'm 110% serious.
I don't believe you. Wait. Oh, fuck!
That's it, Tyler. I'm about to walk into the blue light.
I'm just starting to fight him. Crap!
Thank you guys for watching this episode of Super Mario Galaxy? The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time versus...
I've been attacked. No, you're lying to me!
I just won! No, I'm serious! I'm outside the temple right now!
What?!
Thank you guys for watching. I've been Josh Jepson.
What?!
And we'll see you guys next week when I win more.
I feel like you've cheated.
I didn't cheat. Oh, shit.
You didn't find him the correct way.
I did not cheat.
Cheater. I'm an owl.
I did not cheat. Oh, fuck! What is this thing? And why is it killing me?
Is it the tongue thing?
What? Yeah.
Tongue
thing? Yes, the square tongue things.
I always thought those were tongues as a kid. Well, they aren't tongues, obviously, because you have just random tongues in their body. But still.
Ow! Stop shooting me, Octagrock! Fuck you! Octafuck! Shit! Why is this what I'm having trouble with?
Josh, they're tongues. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm passing you now.
No, you're not! You're not! Fucking holy shit! Really? Like, this dude's just sniping me. And this thing's gonna return. Stop it. Stop moving. Thank you.
Box, go. Go, box. Go with the box.
Go. No, jump. Thank you. Fucking A.
I got this temple in the bag. That's gonna be your downfall right there, Josh.
I highly doubt it. I'm gonna speed run the rest of this. Fuck. Oh my god, I almost fell.
Well, what do you think I'm doing? Think I'm not speeding running it?
Speeding running it?
Speeding running.
At least I can speak properly. I may lose this temple. Fuck! I was just about to say, I may lose this temple, but at least I can speak properly. Fuck my life. Fine.
I think you lose this time, Josh.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Get the sculptula, all four sculptulas. Let's hit the switch and go to the boss.
Fuck. Shit.
When I first was doing this temple, come on, hit the switch. I thought you had to use Din's fire to break like through this little film right here to hit the switch.
And
so I remember going all the way out of this temple and getting Din's fire and coming all the way back and finding out that it was useless.
Go. Don't get hit by the jellyfish.
Okay, boss fight time.
No, not boss fight. No, fucking lock onto the correct thing. Jellyfish, get out of my face.
You know, I really want to go jellyfishing now.
No!
Let's go jellyfishing, Squidward!
No, shut up. Move, chicken! Fuck! Yes, I'm gonna play again. I ran out of goddamn shitty shit.
Ooh, I have 6 bombs left. I'm on the very last one. Okay. No, please don't run into the spike trap. Oh yeah! Two games
chicken,
won.
Move, chicken. Wait, do you have 2?
Yep. Winner,
fuck
chicken.
You. I don't even have the heart piece either. I'm gonna have to do it again if I don't get the heart piece on the next one.
Ooh, bomb bag. Can I get the
bomb bag this time?
No,
fucking chicken piece of shit.
I want to pet chicken for some reason. That seems like it'd be really fun.
Stop! Chicken!
Ugh! I'm kind of tired of it being on the side like this. Please don't. Oh yeah. Okay, last one. Can I get this? Chickens, be my friend. Be best friends to the very end. No, chicken! This is gonna be a screaming chicken over and over again. Chicken. Oh fuck, spike trap. Who do you think you are? Chicken.
This is not working out at all. I need to redo again. No.
Please move. Oh, big fat
spike
chicken.
Spike trap. Oh my god.
This is so ragey.
What's that?
This is so ragey.
It really is.
This game is kind of bullshit. These chickens are unpredictable. This game is half chance. Like, hopefully, the chicken will move out of your way.
All right, I've got 5 to get the last one.
Move. Oh, damn it.
Chicken.
Okay, wait, he's out of the way now, though.
Not in the way.
Don't get back in the way. Fuck you. 1 bomb left. 1 bomb shoe, rather.
Move. No. Okay, wait, that might be good for me. You stay over there. No, chicken.
God damn it. Fuck. Yes, I'm going to play again.
No, what?
Are bomb shoes even needed to beat this game, or is that an optional item? Come on.
There is maybe, I think there's 1 or 2 spots where you
have enough rupees! Fuck!
Go get rupees!
Damn it! What the hell? Not fair! This is not even fair, damn it!
I still haven't completed the second one!
Where can I find rupees? Wait. Oh, the drawbridge. I have the sun song. I got this. If I can come back and beat you after getting rupees, I'm going you lose the world.
I lose the world?
Yep.
This is just terrible.
Okay, what's the sun song? Da 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 da. There we go. Da, da, da.
What?
Da, da,
why da, did da. It explode? That's so fucking dumb. Move, chicken. What? What's? It's broken.
No.
Please, for the love of God. Well, okay, I don't know why, but for some reason my bomb shoe just ran into the wall instead of going up the wall like it's supposed to. It just ran into the wall and blew up. Twice.
I'm going back. I have the rupees now, Josh. If I come back and beat you, you have no reason to live.
Oh my god.
Where's the fucking game at?
Don't move. Thank God. I got 2 now.
It's open. It's open during the nighttime. Is she still sleeping, girl? Oh, I have a puppy! This is my good luck puppy.
Your good luck puppy? Yes, I'd like to play again.
Wake up! Okay.
I'm still gonna have to do it again to get the bomb bag, but whatever.
Ooh, look, I can win bomb shoes.
Oh my
god. Perfect. Doggy.
So we're very much neck and neck right now, because I'm on the 3rd one, and so are you.
Okay, this dog is my good luck charm. I name him Penelope.
Come on. Go in there. No!
Ooh. Okay, go, 3rd go, round. Go, go, oh, wait, go, fuck, go, go. That's barely off. Damn it, that was, like, very last second. Oh, are you in the 3rd round yet? I'm tired of this. How come I can't get one that's in, like, the middle?
What a shitty game!
This game is the worst minigame ever!
Fuck!
Oh, that was so close. Okay, I might even get a win. I don't have enough spam bomb shoes. You're the worst bad luck charm ever!
You're the worst bad luck charm?
Okay, what can I win this time? A purple rupee, so if I lose, I'll have enough rupees again.
Go.
This thing is a lot longer than I thought. God.
Please go in.
Please be in the middle. No, stop being on the fucking side!
I don't know where to stand when I do this. I only have 1 left, and I'm not going to get it on this. Fuck, whatever.
That was so close. Okay.
And of course, on the one time that I ran out of fucking bomb shoes, I get it.
I have 6 bombs left. I'm on the 3rd round, Josh. If I beat you on this.
I don't have enough rupees. Oh, God. Okay. Fuck me.
And I win!
Fuck me.
Ha ha ha!
Fuck me.
No, thank you. Forest Temple is my best temple. Wait, why am I talking to
you? Hey, guy.
Are you done?
Guy.
What is the Zelda character? There's one Zelda character, and it refers to you as Guy. Who is that?
Is that the guy
in charge of the fisherman shop?
Probably.
Okay. I wish the bunny had made
you
run.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the guy in charge of the fisherman shop.
He's like, hey, what's up, Guy? It's like, that doesn't make sense.
Guy, well, because Link is a girl. We all know this. Link is a woman.
I believe it. He wears a skirt. He has fabulous hair. She has fabulous hair.
He, she, it.
Okay, have you given him the bunny hood yet?
No, he won't stop. Stop moving. You have to wait for him to take a rest. I forgot about this.
I'm like right next to him.
Me too, guy. Guy!
Oh, guy. I'm literally talking to him right now.
No, you're not!
Yes, I am! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
He needs to rest! He needs to rest!
You gave me so much money! Is he doing sit-ups? What the hell? It's like doing like weird sit-up things.
Wait, you won?
I have to go give it back to him real fast. I have to give him his prize money.
Stop moving, you fucker! He's not stopping! He's not stopping!
Is it not nighttime?
It is nighttime and he's still running! Holy shit!
He stops in the same spot, so it kind of depends on where he is when you turn it to nighttime.
No!
And I happen
to- There he
is!
Fucker! Stop! Oh my god, no way! Yes! Give me money! 50 rupee mask being paid you a crazy amount of money! I know! Fuck!
Oh my gosh! Oh wait, no castle gate? I need you to go down.
No! Tyler, no!
I did not foresee this happening.
Tyler! Fuck!
Oh my gosh, this versus channel is my game!
No, it's not!
Hell
you're gonna
to
lose.
Yes!
You're gonna lose.
Come on, gate.
Something
insane, gate.
Gate.
Okay. Almost there.
No, I have no chance. Damn it.
I have no chance.
I have no chance. For this episode, anyway. Fuck! That was so dumb, I was way ahead of you, but the stupid guy would not stop running. He was running for like 5 goddamn minutes.
Well, maybe you should have timed it out better.
Oh,
I had everything timed to the exact millisecond, Josh. When I messed up that one time, I was actually part of my elaborate plan.
Uh-huh. Part of your speedrun tactics?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure it was. So.
One other thing that's really fun to talk about with my really, really conservative grandmother is the gay marriage.
So what is your opinion on gay marriage, Tyler?
My opinion? I think they're all going to fucking hell! No, I'm just kidding. That's what my grandma thinks.
Good lord.
Now, she's like... I don't know. She is really closed-minded about it. I'm all for it because I don't give any fucks. But
yeah,
no, she's
against
everything.
I think people should be able to do. You know what? We should not talk about controversial topics on our commentary. Instead, we should talk about Zelda and how awesome Zelda is.
Zelda is a fantastic. Why is this tunnel all curvy? It's not straight. It must be gay.
Damn it, Tyler! I just got done. What did I just say? Repeat it back to me, Tyler. What did I say?
You said that Grunty's Industries and Soulja Boy make a good remix together.
That was a while ago that I said that. But okay.
That's the last time I listened to you. Okay. John, I'm trying to rearrange your name. Like, if I called you John, that
people
almost
do.
Be like... No, I need my arrows. Fuck this.
People have called me John before. J-O-H-N. John. And I don't understand it. I mean, I do understand it, but...
Wait, what? They've actually called you John?
Yes, people in the comments. More often than you would be really surprised at how often it actually happens.
What are you talking about, John?
Is this a joke? This is a joke?
How come you have joke, long silvers, John?
What? It's not... It's not John's long silver. It's Long John's... God damn it! That was really stupid.
You hurt my feelings.
Oh no.
You're really inconsiderate.
Oh no.
Sometimes. Okay, so. Lizzie, shut up, Navi!
Skulltula!
Don't tell me what to do!
Oh my god.
You little vagina sniffer.
Like I said, we should stop talking about vaginas, especially since you don't know anything about vaginas.
Sorry, what? I'll talk more about penises if that's what you want.
Don't turn
the
this around.
The map sort of looks. The
don't
map sort
turn
of looks
this
like
around on me, Tyler Cedarwall.
I'll do what I want, John. The word Angie reminds me of like Angus hamburgers. So it's just like.
Thank you guys thing. For watching. I've been Josh Jepson. I just got the Vigoran sword.
No, really?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's been it for this episode of Ocarina of Time Versus. I've been Josh Jepson. I like editing these episodes suddenly because it leaves you speechless. It's awesome.
What the fuck?
It's awesome.
Why do you always do this to me?
Because it's funny.
Like, I kind of went in a rage, but
I didn't
not
lie
prepared.
To you.
You didn't, but I thought... I thought you were lying
okay,
to me.
Okay, I sort of lied to you. I did know what you were talking about by your shortcut. I had planned to do it ahead of time, and I did exactly that. So anyway, I've been Josh Jepson.
I'm Andrew.
And you smell like balsa.
And you look like one, too. I am going to destroy you in this temple, Josh. I already know. Actually, just kidding. I'm probably going to suck ass.
Yeah, well, I hope you suck ass like you normally do. You're a big fan of sucking ass, I hear.
Oh, yeah, I like to take a big straw and just suck it all up. Skin and bone and everything. I love the pelvis. It tastes so good.
What the fuck?
Hi, Darmani. Long time no see.
You can't just pass that off. You're just talking about cannibalism, basically. And eating people through their assholes.
I am cannibal. I am. You told me not to do song references, so I decided to make a song reference.
You're gonna wait. Is that an actual song or is that a parody?
That's Kesha. That's your actual song.
Oh, okay. Cannibal. It sounds like a parody.
Nope. I actually made a parody to that song back in 10th grade called Vegetarian.
I remember.
Oh, that's so cute. Remember the small things.
Shitty music. this temple isn't as long as I thought it was.
You know, probably because we're playing through it as fast as we can.
You know,
we're not really taking our time.
That's probably it.
Because usually when I go through it, I kill all the fire keys, like every single one. And yeah. I like talk to all the Gorons and everything. Anyways, thank you all for watching this episode of Ocarina of Time Versus. I have another point now. And we will see you guys in the next episode. I've been attacking toucans.
No, you didn't.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
You didn't. No, you're bullshitting me. You're bullshitting me. You must be.
Josh, how do you like them apples? Thank you all for watching. Josh is a little bitch who just got to taste his own medicine.
Out. I called you out on it at the beginning of the episode. The first thing you said to me. Because you know why?
The very beginning.
Yes! And I called bullshit and bullshit the whole thing.
You bullshit. Lost. Deal with it.
Fuck you.
Sorry. Oh, pot! That pot is so mean. It's trying to get me to smoke it and everything. I'm like, pot, I'm not going to smoke you. I'm better than that. It's throwing itself at me. It's like, stop it. I know it's legal in some that's areas, okay. But not where I live.
That's okay. The pot would smoke you. You wouldn't smoke the pot. The pot would smoke you. Because you're in Soviet Russia.
I was thinking, like, we were actually just racing, like, in a foot race. Tyler versus marijuana.
And the marijuana smokes you. That's actually what I was going for at first. But then I realized, you don't smoke the pot. The pot smokes you. So, oh, wait, that sounds kind of like the Soviet Russia joke.
In Soviet Russia, blue fire don't melt ice. Ice melts. Wait, something.
Just quit while you're behind.
I can actually make this work. Let me try again. In the ice cavern.
No.
Wait, I'm trying to think of. Holy shit. I'm going somewhere with this. I'm just not exactly sure where.
No, fuck. No, you can't freeze me twice, you stupid bitch.
You a stupid. Oh, I forgot about this. Skulltula. Come into my grasp. This is gonna be a really short episode.
Yeah.
Because we're almost to the end.
Yeah, I realize. Oh my god, I am so fucked right now. Yeah, bitch! What you gonna do when I come for you?
Oh my god, I just barely dodged the ice keys. He can't just turn around like that!
No, that's exactly what happened to me.
I dodged him and then he just like turned around. He's like, shit, I missed that time. Take two!
Yeah, that's exactly what just happened to me. I was like, and I was pausing at the same time so I could see him in the background of the pause screen.
Oh my
god. So it was even more nerve-wracking.
Oh man, come on, just. Are you in the room with the silver coins?
Yes.
Okay. So we're right there next to each other.
Fuck!
You're having lots of troubles this episode, aren't you? No, get away! Get away! Ah! Stop it!
Stop! Fucking! Ice! Fuck! No!
I hate ice keys so much!
I hate everything!
With every inch of my soul, hates ice keys more than fire keys.
Yeah, fire keys suck, but. No!
Last episode, I mentioned starting a church against these things.
What's that about? Oh, you wanted to make a church against them?
Yeah, more like a cult, but like.
Well, you know, same thing.
Touche.
Touche?
Toupee. Soufflé. Yo,
pay. What else rhymes with that, Tyler?
You're gay.
Well, no. I mean, yes, it does rhyme, but no, I'm not gay.
Oh, that's disappointing. All of the fanboys, no one can ship you with anybody anymore now.
It's worth noting that I also am not gay. Wait, just said that. I was gonna say I have a girlfriend, but I've said that a lot, and people make fun of me for saying it a lot.
Kind of getting defensive. True. Are you sure you're not gay?
No. I mean, yes, I'm sure I'm not. Don't twist my words, Tyler Cedarwall.
All right, whatever. Whatever you say, Josh Jepson. Oh, man, if I didn't miss out, I would have beaten you so badly!
And we're done.
Fuck!
How does it feel, Tyler, to be in the behind? In the behind! Oh, God.
Kind of feels good. I mean.
Oh,
not as good as, like, in front, but I guess this will do.
Oh, God. How does it feel in the behind, Tyler?
You know, just kind of hurts. I mean,
pretty hot.
Anyways, thank you all for watching.
Well, hang on. I need to get the fucking heart.
Oh, you haven't yet?
I beat the boss.
Oh, well, I'm just going to the portal right now.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Did I just win?
What?
Did I just win?
No, wait, what? You didn't, no, what?
How?
Huh? Huh? What?
I'm just fucking with you.
Okay, you fucking asshole. You dick.
I'm watching the cutscene right now with the water dripping. Have you gotten to the portal?
Yes!
Okay.
Oh, you fucking... I fucking hate you so goddamn much.
Oh, man. Well, again, thank you all for watching.
And we'll see you next week when I fucking punch Tyler's goddamn chin in.
Gosh, his body's like twitching.
None of this temple takes that long. It's kind of
I sort of just want to have sex with dead hands, dead body.
That's really gross, dude. Don't ever say that again. That would be like necrophilia. Except, what the fuck is that thing?
I'm pretty sure.
I think it's like dead flesh from like dead people, all like mashed into a monster.
I'm just gonna gross out that people are drinking that shit.
Yeah, I mean, it's no wonder Kakariko Village is full of crazies. I mean, have you seen that fucking fat ass guy and the?
You mean Anju?
And well, okay, Anju's not crazy yet. She just smells like ball sack.
She's raising chickens and she's allergic, so she's kind of crazy.
Well, that makes sense. But I mean, think about it though. Like the guy in the windmill, the crazy old hag, they're all crazy.
That little boy.
What? What?
That little boy's kind of crazy. Like he wants to be like Dompe. He wants to be like Dompe.
Don't pretend to be Dompe. That is the moral of the story.
Dompey's pretty cray cray.
He also died, so. I guess he was old, though, wasn't he?
Maybe that's where the little boy went. Dompey died, so he killed himself, too, so he could be like Dompey!
Oh my god! He did want to be like Dompey, right? That was the whole thing. Is that he wanted to be exactly like Dompey?
He's dead!
I don't know. He might not be. I heard rumors that that's what happens to him, but not that I can really trust, like, random speculation.
I wonder if the dead hand is that little boy in the graveyard.
I wonder if you're a little boy.
Or what if dead hand raped the little boy and killed him because he's sort of like Michael Jackson?
Okay. All right. Well, this has gotten very dark now. I'm not interested in participating in this conversation.
This is the bottom of the well. It's supposed to be the darkest episode of the whole entire series.
Well, then there's also the, come on now. There's also the, whatever it's called. Shadow Temple. There we go.
I'm not afraid of the Shadow Temple at all.
I'm not afraid of any of this. It's a video game.
No, I'm fucking terrified of the bottom of the well.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you terrified right now?
Yeah, can you hold me?
No. No, God, screw you.
Hold me. I'm scared.
No.
You're such a bad friend.
I'm a great friend, you fucking asshole.
You don't care about me. Mm-mm.
This temple's kind of growing on me, honestly. I like the atmosphere.
Growing on you?
Yeah.
Like your yeast infection?
Yes, Tyler, like my yeast infection.
That's been growing on you for a long time now. Uh-huh, how is that doing?
Yes, I've bought some Vagisil.
Wait, you bought Vagisil?
No.
I guess.
There's... Let's stop talking. Let's just stop talking.
Okay. Are we going to play the silent game?
I don't think that would be great for commentary, to be honest with you.
One, two, three, okay. Go.
That was the most interesting, riveting commentary we've ever experienced on Versus.
I was sitting there, I'm like, how long are we actually going to do this?
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, and I was like... I was waiting for you to lose, so that you would lose everything on this channel, because you're going to lose everything.
Like, you make me cry.
What's that?
You make me cry.
Good. Just so you know, Tyler, I'm fighting the boss.
Are you fucking really? Fuck! What the hell? How did you go that fast?
I didn't do anything special.
Did you ever use Furor's Wind?
Nope.
I'm about to go into the boss. Holy fuck, Josh! The hell, slow down! Simon says stop! Simon says! You can't keep going if Simon says!
I can do whatever the hell I want, actually. And I've just defeated Bunga Bongo.
What the flipping asshole? I didn't mess up at all, though. Like, for reals.
You did. You jumped in pits.
Did you get all the 5 Skulltulas?
I'm pretty sure I did.
Are you positive?
Yes.
Oh, Josh, I'm gonna
shit.
Cry.
Wait a minute. No, okay, yeah, I got them all.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I hope
did
you? Didn't. So, yes.
If I didn't, though, it's an automatic win for you.
Yeah. I really hope you didn't.
I'm pretty sure I did, like, though.
Because I feel like we were, like, in line, but after, like, oh my god, get, like, go of me! I don't want your hand job! Let go!
Gross. Oh, man, that feels really good.
Nasty. Are you in the portal already?
Yeah, so the dungeon is just really, really linear. So even without really knowing where, you don't need to know where to go. And that's my biggest problem with temples, is where to go.
Well, fuck that noise.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching.
I've been Josh Jepson.
And I've been wait a minute, what?
Bye! We aren't ending it when we save the carpenters. We're also going to run across a devil, and the first person to get to the
Tyler, I was
going to
say that as a surprise! God!
A surprise?
Shit.
How is that going to be a surprise?
Fuck!
Josh!
Oh, I wanted it to be a surprise. For the audience. Oh, you suck! You suck, sir! Madam, fuck you!
Madam?
Fuck!
I guess I'm kind of a madam.
I'm gonna lose this one. I'm so stupid. I'm so far behind.
It's okay, Josh. Nabaru's there to scratch your back.
Oh my god! Stop fucking talking, Navi! You piece of shit! She's talked 3 fucking times now! You fucking bitch!
Okay, fine. We'll go with the original idea. Think of your 3 things now.
Milk should be a primary ingredient because it's a milkshake.
Okay.
In both of our things. And then 2 other ingredients.
Okay. That's fair.
So, milk, clam juice.
I'll fucking die again. Clam juice, fuck you.
And, spicy mustard.
Okay, so we have our loser challenge. I think this is the first time we've picked our loser challenge.
Fuck! I lost.
You lost what, your virginity?
No, I lost. I gave up.
What did you do?
I'm not even gonna play anymore for the rest of this. I didn't get the boss key.
Oh, how did you miss the boss key?
I got distracted, I opened the door, and for whatever reason, didn't go in it.
Oh. Well, I'm happy that you get to drink your mixture of milk, mayonnaise,
wow,
and horseradish.
This is really fucking stupid. This is really fucking stupid.
Just keep going. Maybe I'll mess up or something. Maybe.
No, you're already on the boss. I know it.
I'm just talking to Nabaru.
Because I was literally right there. I was literally right there. I was at the boss door. I'm not far behind you. But I fucking didn't get the fucking boss key.
You just, it's not your day today, is it?
I don't even know where the fucking boss key is. I mean,
it's that one room where you, like, break the door, you shoot it in the eye, then you, like, have to grapple, hook up, hook shut up.
What? Wait, didn't I go up there?
And then you press the button, and then you open up the boss key chest.
Huh? Didn't I go up there? Where the fuck is that?
It's like you play the song of Zelda's Lullaby to get inside.
See, the thing is, I went in that room. Did I not get the chest?
Did... really?
I went in that room and did all of that. I even hookshot it up there. Did I not just not get the chest?
Well, I kind of suck at this boss. If that makes you feel any better, are you, like, even trying still? Are you going to go back and try to find it?
Where the fuck am I? I don't even know where that is anymore. I've completely lost. Because now I don't know where the fuck that is.
I think it's just a backtrack.
I did! Ouch. I went to where I thought it was, and it's not there. I don't know where that room is anymore. I can't remember.
It's like right before the room. I don't know. I'm fighting Twin Rover. That's all I care about.
It's right before the room.
Right before the room where you have to, like, lower the platform to get to the boss room. That has, like, the mirrors that you spin.
I don't even know how to get there.
Sorceress Sisters, Twin Rova. Okay. Dude, okay, I need to put my Master's Sword out. I think think this is the biggest fail of the whole entire thing. I'm so happy that you're losing.
I win in that room. How the fuck did I mess that up?
You know, right now I don't have any sympathy for you, really.
Oh, because I pushed the button to lower the fire and didn't go and get the chest. Because I don't know why. Because I'm stupid.
Well, I don't have sympathy for you because I've lost so many verses now that all I do is want to win it. And the fact that you're losing really bad right now just makes me super happy. Like, happier than Little Bill when he found out that he wasn't adopted.
Ooh.
Little Bill, I don't know, from Nick Jr.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I'm sorry.
Nick Jr.? Oh, Little Bill, I know what you're talking. Oh, I do know what you're talking about.
Oh, good job. Oh, fuck. Okay. Shoot her with my fiery jizz.
Please suck at that boss.
Fiery, damn it, I do. I'm like missing everywhere.
Please suck at that boss.
Jizz on her face. Stop missing. Okay, I barely got her. Whew. She's like permafrost. Have you gotten back to the boss room yet? Like fighting Naboru or anything?
I'm on the cutscene.
Oh, nice. Okay, you're not too far behind me.
It's gonna take me a bit to kill Naboru, and this fucking cutscene's gonna go on forever.
Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Aim and steady. Dude, I can't believe we're already finishing the Spirit Temple. This versus is actually going by pretty quickly.
Oh my god, cutscene, hurry up! I don't have time for this!
Okay, which one's next? I'm doing... Okay. Please hit me right. Hit me, baby, there we go! Bam, 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 boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom. So are you fighting the fusion version of her?
No, like the first version. Okay. Oh, I keep getting hit. I'm about to die.
Please do.
I did die!
Shit!
But I have a fairy.
Fuck.
Thank you. Replenish my body, fairy. I feel like my controller is, like, starting to lose battery power, so my shield is, like, every once in a while, like, going inside. I'm just gonna hold my controller off to the side so I don't, like, lose connection. It's wireless.
Right, it might just be the GameCube controller's R button is weird.
Maybe. She winked at me. She wants my dick.
What? Oh, you're on fusion now. Shit!
I just reached her.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh.
The thing is that part's easy compared to the first part.
Yeah, this is the easy part.
Fuck, I'm gonna lose. Again, two freaking episodes in a row.
Three episodes in a row.
Okay, fuck you, Tyler.
Love and happiness. Slice your boobs open. They're so fake, girl.
Shit.
The Twin Rova, like the fusion, kind of reminds me of my grandma.
What?
Like, I don't know why, just for some reason.
That's weird. Because, okay, never mind. That's just weird. Don't ever say that again.
Well, why not? There's nothing, like, wrong about her.
No, it's just...
I mean, she's sort of scantily dressed, but...
She is, and... I don't know, the wink and stuff, and she totally wants to get with Link. That's why she's murdering him, of course.
She's...
Right?
She wants to, like, get with his dead body, you know?
Oh, necrophilia. Gotcha. Yeah.
What'd be worse, having sex with someone than killing them, or killing someone than having sex with them?
Having sex with somebody and then killing them, or killing them and having sex? Killing them and having sex with them.
Okay.
Why, are you worried about this? Have you done one or the other?
I don't want to talk about it. Fuck. I beat Twin Rova, though!
Okay, whatever.
Now we get to watch the really funny cutscene. Shoot! What a fresh kid! This time, we'll get serious! What?! Hey, Kume! What is that above your head?
Oh my god, apparently I'm not close enough because it's stupid.
I don't know, but you have one over your head too, Kotaki!
Of course, she's gonna go behind me now. Fuck you! Piece of shit!
I'm 400 years old! And I'm just 380 years old! My twins don't try to match your age! You must have gone senile! Who are you calling senile? So you're transgender? We're twins! I can be older! It kind of reminds me of me and you. Josh, we're Twin Rova. Have you realized this? We bicker like old ladies.
I just got game over.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
Bum, bum, bum. Give me my heart, please, please. Or heart container. Ooh. Anyways, thank you all for watching this episode of Ocarina of Time Versus. I'm winning. And Josh is losing. Hello, what would you like to eat today? I would like some fucking potatoes, please. We don't have potatoes here. What is that sitting on the fucking table then? Those are turnips. What the hell? People actually eat turnips? I thought those were just like made up.
What?
Nope, they're most definitely turnips.
What?
Fine, then I'll take a turnip, please.
What?
But turnips are my favorite. I don't want to sell them to you. Do you want this jar instead?
What?
Fine, I guess I could use a fourth empty bottle.
What?
Actually, just kidding, that's mine too.
What?
What a stupid slut. Like, why are you so mean to me, dude? I'm not mean, I'm just selfish. You're selfish? I'm selfish! Shellfish?
What are you going on about?
Selfish! You stupid slut!
What the fuck?
Oh, selfish. I like shellfish too.
Tyler?
Oh my god, mother! I was role-playing.
Okay, well, stop. So, guess what? Guess what I just got?
A game over?
No. Guess again.
Naru's love.
No, guess again.
Adilda.
I got the ice arrows, by the way.
Naru's love.
Acknowledge Naru's me! Acknowledge love. My win! Acknowledge my win!
Naru's love.
I won! I beat you again!
Naru's
acknowledge
love.
My... Fuck you! Fuck you!
Naru's.
Acknowledge me!
Nairu's love. Is this a key?
I seriously did win. Can you not hear me?
I'm just gonna end it there.
Oh.
With me finishing my song. I don't think you realize how beautiful that song was.
No, it was terrible.
Take it back.
No.
Josh.
Anyway, that was fun.
No, Ganondorf's like so mad right now. His eyes ablaze with fury. And then he
his
gets
his eyes are blazed with fear with furries.
Furries don't water temple all over again. That just kind of summarizes that whole entire.
Wait, what? Wait, did we talk about furries in the water temple?
For like 10 minutes.
Well, let's talk about it again for the rest of the finale.
So furries are looking now.
No, 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 don't even.
I stopped right where I was.
Good job. Furries are perfectly acceptable human beings.
Shut up, Navi! Sorry, I had to do that one more time. I had to get it out of my system. Okay, here we go. It's Ganondorf time. Or Ganon time.
What is Navi even doing?
She's like,
so, I have a question for you.
You this time.
I have a question for you. So that's relevant to the game.
Then I feel like I'm not interested anymore because...
Because it's relevant to the game. How much do you know about the final battle here with Ganon?
Everything.
Like, do you know what does the most damage?
Yeah.
What does the most damage?
I'm not gonna even tell you.
No. I know all about it. I'm wondering like what you know about it. I'm curious.
Well, I don't want to tell you in case I'm wrong.
No, just come on. Let humor me.
The lens of truth.
No, come on. Be serious.
Deku nuts.
Deku nuts are the strongest?
Yeah.
Fun fact: every single weapon does the same amount of damage.
I know. I'm not even using the Dekunets. I was trying to throw you off.
Oh, really?
I'm just using the Bigoron sword.
Oh.
Because it gives you the longest reach. I think it's really stupid how, like, it knocks the, like, the Master Sword out of your hand when you probably don't even have it.
Even if you had the Bigoron sword equipped, yeah.
And then it takes the Bigoron sword out of your inventory to, like, re-equip it and everything. So dumb.
Yep.
So happy I have a green potion.
Green potion? What are you gonna need? What are you using a green potion for?
Because when you shoot light arrows at his face.
Right.
I can't prepare.
I have a blue potion, but whatever.
Well, I don't need that. Because I have a fairy. Okay, first phase down. Where are you at in this fight?
What phase?
I'm getting my Master Sword right now.
Are you really?
Tether, the Master Sword is here. Hurry up. Get out of my way, Ganon. Stop it. Gosh, I'm kind of, like, scared. I don't even know where you're at right now. I know you're talking about Ganon, so I'm semi-worried, but at the same time, I'm not worried because I'm pretty sure I'm, like, destroying you right now.
You're not. I'm about to get the Master Sword.
Oh,
but you are ahead of me. But it's very close, and I'm so... I'm hoping you fuck up in some way.
I don't think I will.
You will fuck up in some way because...
Oh, my gosh, my heart is beating so hard right now. I hear your heart beat to the beat of the drum. Oh, what a shame that you came. I start to sing when I get worried.
Do you really?
No.
Is that a thing?
I don't know. All I know is I felt like I'm about to throw up again, like I did at the end of Mario 64 Versus.
God, you take this really seriously.
I do. Okay, he's dead. I just gotta stab his fucking throat. That's all that's left.
No!
Yes,
no!
No! I'm not,
no!
Your magic.
No! No!
Girl! Oh, girl! I'm using my power to hold the evil king! You use your sword and deliver the final blow! I would if you would stop talking!
No!
She's
no!
So tired. Touch your boobs.
I can't lose! I can't lose a versus!
Yes, you can!
No!
Ganondorf!
He's down! He's down!
Get ready
for me.
The final blow!
No!
Yeah!
Fuck! Oh. Are you serious?
I won the versus!
Oh, if I didn't fall off! Oh my
yes!
God! If I didn't fall off at the beginning, I would have won!
Oh my God, I won a versus! Yes!
No! If I didn't fall off at the beginning, I would have won!
Probably.
No! Fuck you!
Yes!
Shit!
Ancient creators of Hyrule! I'm an owl. Now open the sealed door and send the evil carnation of darkness into the void of the evil realm! Yes, please do. Oh, pussy, water, spirit, shadow, forest. Yeah.
That was like Captain Planet.
How does it feel, Josh?
I was so sure. I was so sure that I would catch up, and I almost did. I fought Ganondorf flawlessly. Flawlessly.
Oh,
I think only thing I did wrong is that I would have actually probably caught up a little bit faster if I... jump attack for the first couple attacks because I didn't to be safe and so I'd make sure I didn't accidentally fall off.
Uh-huh.
And if I had, it would have done more damage and I would have defeated him in 3 shots rather than 4.
Uh-huh.
And I would have caught up faster and it was stupid.
I'm feeling my heart like beat right now. It feels like I just ran like 5 miles.
You take this way too seriously. My heart is not even close to beating and I lost.
Well, maybe I was more scared because...
my heart isn't beating at all! What's wrong with me?
Josh is dead. What if you're actually Ganondorf and you're dying right now? I mean, you guys do have a kind of resemblance.
As long as the Triforce of Power is in my hand...
What? What, Ganondorf? What do you want to say? I think it was just a lot more, like, scary for me because this was my one chance to finally win a versus.
And you almost fucked it up by fucking up on Ganondorf. Like, you had a really far lead, and you messing up on Ganondorf was what made me catch up even a little bit.
I only messed up, like, once, though. And it was just during the 10... Okay, wait. Oh, yeah, me missing with the light arrow. That's what fucked me up.
Yep.
Oh, Zelda... This is so nice. This is such a great feeling. Is this what winning the versus always feels like?
Shut up.
Ah.
I seriously fought both Ganon and Ganondorf flawlessly, though. I'm proud of myself.
Well, I'm proud of you, too. I did the first half of the temple flawlessly. I didn't make one mistake.
See, now that was the thing, is that I didn't do the first part flawlessly. I kept messing up.
Well, that's where you suck.
Oh, and the thing is, if I did that flawlessly too, I would have won. It's so... Oh, is this what losing feels like?
Yes, it feels like shit.
Like, I'm going now over everything I fucked up in this episode.
Yeah.
Like, oh, if I did this one little thing a little bit better, it would have been this much better. Shit!
It feels like crap. Two Clan represents! Woo!
No. Look here. We will win another one. Jep Squad.
No, you won't. I'm gonna...
We will win the rest of them. I guarantee it.
Mm.
No, I don't... I can't... Not at this point. Not now. Before, when I won every single versus in history, that it was okay to say that. Now it's not. Oh, hatred.
No. Why does your life suck so much, Josh?
Yeah, why does my life suck so much?
I don't know. Shut up, Anne Frank! Your life is not as hard as Josh's. Shut up, Africans! Starving in Africa, your life is not as hard as Josh's.
Oh, so what is the verdict here? Where are we ending this?
When the game is over, we have the credits. We get to analyze this whole entire versus.
We're gonna watch the whole credit.
Yeah, we good.
Are. So I get to relish in my loss for another God only knows how fucking long.
Watching the credits is my favorite part of versus, Josh.
You know what my favorite part of Versus is? Not fucking losing!
Are you gonna be really this bad of a sport? Like, I remember when I've lost Versus, I was mad for like a minute. You've been mad for like 5 minutes now. You need
Well, we got more. We got lots and lots
your
of credits
anger is
going
up
on.
Here. You need to bring it down to here.
I can't see.
Bring it down right here. Look at my hand right here.
I'm bringing it down.
Josh, bring your hand down to here.
I brought it way, way the fuck down already. Calm down. Calm your tits.
Do I need a freaking Z-stack right now?
Tyler, listen to me.
What?
Congratulations.
Thank you. There
you go.
You're
fucking welcome.
That's the spirit.
Fuck you and congratulations. Okay, I'm going to try and do something dangerous, but hopefully good, not good, shit. Okay, that's fine. I'll catch up. No, I won't. Fucking A.
It's
shit.
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, because we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We hit in this town just like a club, and no, you don't want to mess with us. Got Jesus on our necklace. How come you didn't sing with me, Josh? Josh! Wow.
Don't you sing that, like, all the time?
I don't think I've ever sing that in verses before.
Really? Well, I can't differentiate between all your shitty music!
Well, that's your fucking problem! Maybe you should listen to more shitty music, then!
You admit it! You admit it! Finally, on recording, you listen to shitty music! I'm so happy!
Well, technically, I could edit it out.
Well, technically, you're a bitch!
Well, technically, maybe I am!
Well, you admit it! You admit it on recording!
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Versus channel. My name is Josh Jepson. I'm not joined today by Tyler, but I am joined today by vast amounts of regret. At the end of last year, around PAX Prime, Tyler was here, and we recorded a bunch of, like, real-life versus stuff, including the Ocarina of Time Loser Challenge. We unfortunately lost all of that footage, and thus, there was no Ocarina of Time Loser Challenge. However, time and time again were we reminded that there was no Ocarina of Time Loser Challenge. So you'll be happy to know that we're pushovers, and we listened to your comments. Now I'm redoing the Ocarina of Time Loser Challenge on camera for you. You better appreciate it. So, as you can clearly tell, we have all kinds of things in front of us here. First and foremost is the blender, which is very important. We're making a smoothie today! A lovely, delicious smoothie. Not really a smoothie, I guess. It's more like a milkshake, because we got milk here, too. But the things that will be going in there... Oh, good God. Ingredients for the Ocarina of Time smoothie, if you'd like to make one yourself. It's made with the leaves gathered from the depths of the forest temple. Lava gathered from the resting place of Volvagia. Water from the body of Morpha. lost souls captured in the Shadow Temple, and, of course, chunky salsa from the Spirit Temple. There's a hidden salsa factory in there, we don't talk about it. I'd like to point out that this hot sauce is called Habanero Hot Sauce from Hell. It says the world's hottest hot sauce. Beyond hot is the hotness level. It's beyond hot. I'm hoping that this will numb all of my taste buds in this thing. If it doesn't, then everything's gonna just taste awful. And then of course we also have a glass of good old Lon Lon almond milk because I'm lactose intolerant. Okay. Let the games begin. Delsa water. Make it liquidy because I feel like it'll be easier to down. That sounds awful. Oh, it's splattering everywhere. It's splattering. This is making me gag just thinking about it. Okay. All right. We're good. We're good. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, it's just leaves of spinach. Okay. I'm hoping to drown my sorrows in hot sauce. I'm gonna put a lot of this in here. I'm hoping that this. Here, I'm gonna try this really fast. Holy fuck! I just put a lot of that hot sauce in there, and that is really hot. Can't believe I have to put milk in this too. All right, there we go. Splash of milk, a dash of hot sauce, and I hope I'm not forgetting anything because I'm not doing this a third time. It smells so bad. I haven't even mixed it yet. Okay. Now we get to do the slow, painful process. And it's chunky! I don't want it to be chunky! It seems that it's going to be green and chunky no matter what I do. Hey, maybe we can add a splash of color. I'm gonna put some food coloring in it. This is blue food coloring that I have here that I'm gonna go ahead and put in it just to see if it makes it any better. Let's take this off first and smell it. Maybe if it's not green and putrid and it looks more like a lovely cotton candy flavored smoothie thing, that perhaps it'll be better? Somehow. I don't think so. Actually, that looks pretty okay. It looks like party flavored. It's party flavored. Oh god! Oh god, it's leaking out the back. What the fuck? I don't need that. Oh, it's draining out the bottom. What the fuck? Oh god! Oh no. Oh god, look at it go! It's just leaking straight out the bottom. Alright, let's just fill this up. It's like St. Patrick's Day hell. It's St. Patrick's go fuck yourself, is what it's called. Oh my god. I couldn't even get it in my mouth. Oh my god, I literally could not get it in my mouth. Oh my god. It tasted the coffee bean. If it was ground coffee, it might be okay. But the little chunks. The little chunks of coffee bean taste like little ants. of tastes like you're eating ants. I'm never going to lose a versus ever again. I'm never going to lose another versus ever again. If you want to check out some of the other stupid things that we've done, you can subscribe to Versus. You can check it out on versusuniverse.com. And there will also be links to go and see our other loser challenges. Thank you guys for watching. I'm a dumbass. And I'll see you in the next one.